We're on our way to the Vatican. That's the wall of
Pronto.
Taking the escalator.
Jubilee is the holy year dedicated to remission of sins that for Catholics it every 25 years. Okay? So the Jubilee you can make so many pilgrims in
time. This is a museum. Collection
of ancient Roman and Greek statues. You go to see beautiful feet of this for themselves for us. Commission of him, the widest dome in Rome, supposed to be. But Michelangelo died before finishing the dome, and he had built just the lower part of the dome where you can see the windows.
That's the St. Peter's Dome, I think, commissioned by Michelangelo.
But the really shocking thing is that he painted all this completely alone.
This is square.
The tree in Adam and Eve's paradise. What kind of tree is
it? Apple.
Apple tree. Very good, but I'm sorry for you. It's a fig tree.
What?
Fig tree. Oh man, aren't you lost those? Because Michelangelo is sourced to paint the ceiling of Sistine Chapel and then we use the New Testament where we can read the Noah's Ark, there's a ship, Jonas and the whale. He used the old. He painted this in 6 years, once again, completely alone. So now look, there's a movement that goes from left to right. On the left side, good people are going to have a heaven, souls to heaven, and on the right side, bad people are falling down.
Inside the museum. To go to the Sistine Chapel where we can talk and take videos.
Thank you.
your eyes.
Rome belonged to the popes. So now, three of my favorite tapestries. They are on the left side and speak about the massive.
So you think this is called the more hero?
There
are more of a hero. There are both Jesus and there are
Jesus. And here you can see the massacre of innocents. They are my favorite. So,
Illusion Gallery.
And the biggest tapestry on the left side, this is Resurrection of Jesus. Look at the eyes of Jesus and keep walking, okay? Look at him and keep walking. And you have Moses, Jesus, the two apostles. And look at the table. Where is the table now? Facing us, okay? It's leftward. Do you agree?
Yeah.
Perfect. Don't look at the table anymore. Let's go ahead.
Sorry.
It's straight ahead. That's a fantastic optical illusion, okay? Another optical illusion. Remember the trompe l'oeil technique? Raise your eyes once again, and you can see the coat of arms up there. It's also painted, okay? This is not three-dimensional.
This is not 3D.
Looks like 3D, but it's flat. Okay, it's really, really amazing. the bush man should lead the pastor's life, yes. Before entering into the chapel, we need to see Raphael. Okay, so first of all, we will see something else.
Mary on the same level as Jesus and God. Contemporary art.
Was the bedroom of the Pope, and you can practically read the sign here, Alexandria. So this was the place where they used to put in this meeting that actually he had a king size. So thanks to the gifts,
contemporary art. This is just outside the Sistine Chapel.
Now you see that the Sistine Chapel was built so close to the church because it's the Sistine Chapel. If you like this case, you have still energies, you can climb 537 steps. Now I'm up. Actually, you have to pay an extra voucher. It's €6 and it's €8 elevated.
More here.
Now please attention. Warning. Can you see this
fantastic
line in front of you? You can't see the end of the line because it's behind the house. But this is the most ancient Roman Sacred Church. This is in bronze and dates back to the period of Constantine. The Emperor Constantine was the man.
Entering St. Peter's Church. The Pietà. Of St. John Paul II.
You need money and you go take money from the ATM, you have to know Latin.
Of the Holy Sacrament in St. Peter Church. It's a bronze from the Pantheon that they stole and melted.
Go back to the Pantheon, please look for sections written in Latin from Washington, from California, from
the names of churches on the floor of the biggest churches from all over the world. Let's say Peter's tomb. It's not a painting, it's a mosaic of the Transfiguration.
It's Jesus. And that's why he's here, he's here. And another man, he's Jesus, the Saint John the Baptist. So, my name
is St. Peter's Tomb. Chapel dedicated for marriage, for weddings.
Dedicated to Virgin Mary. You see her up there, just in front of you. At last, there are wooden seats, both on the left and on the right side of a lady. She is Maria Clementina Sobieski. Okay, can you see her up there? Maria Clementina Sobieski was the daughter of a Polish king. She was commonly praised
as St. Peter's Square.
This is the church of the